Well, I'm shocked to say the least to see Ajit Agarkar walking in. Mohammad Kaif, they've been the obvious choice. With not too many balls to go, quick runner between the wicket, can tonk the ball as well. Agarkar can do the same and make me eat my words. 48 overs gone, 261 for 3.
That's the perfect delivery to get off the mark with. The low full toss outside off stump.
Ajit Agarkar on strike with the huge back lift. He gets another four. Well, trying to find the Yorkers are the Australian bowlers. They're ending up as juicy full tosses at the moment for the Indian batsmen. And India heading towards 217.
This is well put away. Touchwood rates is a very poor piece of bowling. Four names up inside the circle. The one place you do not want to bowl it is full on about leg stump. Especially about shin high. Number 11 will put those away. David Williams should be aiming for the bottom of off stump at the worst, if not missing off stump.
That's not a bad throw at all. Can't get the Yorker in the right place. Can bowl the short ball these days in one day cricket. What an innings this is turning out to be. He's played four balls with two boundaries and a couple. Very quickly he's moved on to 10.
Gee, I'm glad I didn't agree with CNJ's summation of Ajit Agarkar coming to the wicket, even though I did agree with it.
Last over of the innings from Bracken. Another full toss, and it's put away again for a four. Things just not going Australia's way in the last 10 overs.
Agarkar picks the gap beautifully. There's a man out on the deep cover fence, so he doesn't want to hit it too straight. Places it well. Martin can't get it. Look like
playing a gem of an innings. And the genius just marches on. He's come out to rule. He's come out to rule the game. The strike rate has just jumped up to 250.
This is another great shot. Attempted Yorker. Doesn't quite get there, but one, two, two bounces over the extra cover fence. Not sure what he's got in that back, but look at this. I'm not sure if he got that actually in the middle.
Mohammad Kaif is in cricket, in the business. He would have expected him to come back for the second. It was a direct hit. But boy, he's lightning between the wickets.
Coming back for two. Agarkar's not so sure. Kaif turns and goes. He doesn't wait. So the keeper's end may have been a problem. But he's very sharp.
Well, what a turnaround this has been. India were looking to get to 250. This is the last ball of the innings. Yorker, it's gone up in the air. He'll be caught. But that's wicket gone for Ajit Agarkar. But after a fantastic innings, getting 22 of 10 balls in India. 50 overs after winning the toss, getting 284 for 5.